What's up, everybody? It's Travis again. I'm here with Hyrule Warriors. This is the second video. The first video, there was no my beautiful face on it. It was just me playing Hyrule Warriors for about an hour. I beat the first level. I'm planning on doing the second level today. Let's go ahead and get into it. We're doing Legend Mode. We're doing it on hard. I'm playing with Link and a few other characters. Let's get into it. Gonna play as Link. Oh, here we go. I don't really know what I'm doing, so.
After an arduous battle, Link and his comrades slew King Dodongo, but the beast was only ever intended as a distraction. The army of monsters had taken Hyrule Castle. Worse, after the dust had settled, Princess Zelda was nowhere to be found. Impa and Link searched the battlefield for any sign of her, but to no avail. Although the battle had been lost, Impa foresaw Link's importance to the coming war. She bestowed upon him a green tunic, the sign of the legendary hero. Link did not believe himself worthy of the honor, but he was determined to help Impa and her remaining soldiers locate Zelda.
Oh, man.
Weeks passed. Impa heard a rumor that a handful of soldiers were holding out against the monsters in Farron Woods. The leader of this resistance was supposedly a young woman. Impa dared to hope that this unknown woman was Zelda. Link and Impa decided to make their way to the forest by way of the Elden Caves, a path with its own dangers.
Let's just start the battle. Link, get off me. Get off me, you silly dog. Man, this is crazy. Oh, what is this? We're fighting skeletons? That's the exit over there, huh? Slash, yes, we already know this. Yes, we already know this. I really wish I had Colin here with me, doing some commentating. Hopefully, I can get him to do some commentating tomorrow. And, it'll be a little more interesting. All I know right now is that I need to go find... I need to get through here to, maybe it's here. It's probably here. There we go. We need to get through here. So we can go find, oh man, there's one of those guys. I don't have to block a lot in this game. I definitely have to block for them. The popos. That ought to take care of them. These guys are tough. They will eat through your health. Oh, Look at all these guys. Holy moly. Alright. See what we need to do. We need to go up here. Come this way. Oh, there's another foe. I definitely gotta take care of him first. Stopping our progress. We must find a way to pass it. Okay. Oh, wait. Dark forces have appeared. No, this isn't good. We're not doing too good right now. Excuse me. Got him. And it is raining hard outside. I don't know if you can hear that. Got them all one time. Alright. Headed this way. I can command warriors to go certain places. Cool. Power-ups on the battlefield, you can gain the ability to use stronger versions of the item for a short amount of time. Awesome. Let's see, it wants us to get in here and get this, so let's do this. Oh, there's the Scotilla. We definitely need to go get that. care about anything else. I want to try to get this to fill up. Can't go forward anymore. Well, the mission was a success, but we didn't get the Scarpella like I wanted to. With this one. I have to look up and see if there's a way for us to get it. I think once it's gone, it's gone. I don't think we can get it back. Man, this place is a maze. Okay, can't go in there. Let's see. Oh, am I escorting this? I see what I'm doing now. I had no clue that that's what I was doing. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Did I not pay attention to something? Escort the bomb Jew to the green... whatever. How am I supposed to escort him when he won't come out? Let's go. About time. Come on. I was escorting it. Oh, come on. Come on, bomb chew. Let's go. Just move you out of the way like it's no big deal, and then boom. Oh, okay. Well, that's a little bit different. Now we can proceed. I cleared out like half the world. We all know who that is. Sheik, really? Like we don't know who you are, Zelda. We all know who you are, Zelda. You're not fooling me. Go get this room. Alright, here's another bomb tree. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Clear all these guys out. Oh yeah, and we got a chest. That's what I'm talking about. I press Y. Oh, I'm pressing X. Oh. Alright, we got a sealed weapon. It might be a completely new weapon. You will have to check it out later. Cool. Awesome. I'm pretty sure we have to escort. What's her name? The Banshee. We'll continue spawning new guys until they are defeated. Okay. No problem. I can run past guys, right? I'm after the bad guy. There we go. Yes, we know this already. I want Tempo to go right here. Sheet, I want to go right here. Alright. Hopefully, those guys go where they're supposed to. I won't have so much cleanup to do. Now that we actually have a thing to do, Sheik. Go there. Impa. Get the assault troop. Alright. once they get there, I can click on them. Two guys here, so I wanted to fight. Bro, get back! Get back! Well, that didn't work out so well. The Sheik doesn't fight as good as Link does. Where am I? I'm Impa, right? So, command. Definitely following me. Not sure where she's going. Okay. little treasure box here. See what we got. Ooh, a heart container. Oh, a piece of a heart. Alright, I will take it. I will definitely take that. Increase maximum health by one heart. That's what I'm talking about. Collect four of those. Alright. Let's see. Next, we need to... Oh, I can't go that way. Man. What do you tell? I'm on the way. Got him. Alright, there's a bunch of these guys. Let's clear them out. They're just everywhere. Sorry, I haven't been talking very much, but man, gotta clear these guys out. There's so many guys. So many enemies here. I think I can go this way. Come back here. Alright. This is done. Let's see. Go this way. Get this captain. He's done. Guys done. Go, there's another one. Oh, Must have missed this one going through or something. Where is the boss key? There it is. There's a key boss, I'm sorry. There we go. Alright, that's done. Now we can go this way. I figured there'd have been something there. That's kind of disappointing. Alright, key boss, here we go. Alright, that's most of the map. There's a guy over here that I missed. Got him. Alright. So got him there. I don't think I've been in this room over here. Or maybe this is where I started. Yeah, this may have been where I started. Okay. So let's see, I need to go this way. Oop. Just kidding, sorry, I get a little lost. It's kinda easy to get lost in here. For me anyway. I'm trying to look at the map and watch where I'm going at the same time. It does it all work out very well. Alright, this way. See, I gotta open that door. I don't know how to open the door. Alright, that door's closed, so I gotta go up and around. That way? This way? Oh, that door's closed. Man. Alright. Looks like I gotta go the long way. It looks like I went backwards the whole time. I don't know. I'm not sure. That's good, I don't want to leave any materials behind. Okay, so I definitely need to come in here and go this way. This way. Ah. Got him. All that to open those doors. And there's the other bomb chew right here. So I'm not sure how many guys we gotta kill to get him there. Launching two bomb chews. That's what I'm talking about. Twisted Wizrow. Alright, I definitely got a cute. Let's see. He's dying. Impa? Impa needs to go back to the start. Boom! Got him. What's going on? Oh, did I lose? Man, I was defeated. Alright guys, well, I didn't pass the second round. We'll do that maybe tomorrow with Colin. This video is about, 45 minutes long, so I'm sorry I didn't talk so much. I will try to get Colin here tomorrow. We'll do some more talking back and forth. Maybe I can get him to play on a two-player, and, it'll be a little bit more of a fun video. I'm going to try to get back on Twitch, try to do some YouTube streaming live. Thanks for watching, and as always, goodbye. Love you guys. Always remember, hit that like button, subscribe, hit the bells, all that stuff. We don't get paid to do this. We just do it for fun. Thank you.